the guy that I work with is from Australia, and he was showing me the bats they have, and they're like that size. They're called box bats or something. They look like boxes.
You know, there's such thing as giant mold.